have you stayed dead? You look at any religious leader, he died and stayed dead. Did he die? And
you can see the
body in the tomb, in the grave, for Jesus Christ. When his disciples went to see him, he wasn't here. Why? Because he rose again from the dead. That is the difference between Jesus and every other religious system you can get. Jesus died and rose again, showing that he is the one who conquered death. He is the one who conquered sin, conquered evil. We need to take serious the person who Jesus is. We need to take serious the man Jesus Christ. He died for us. He died for each and every one of us. You might think you've done too many wrong. You've done too much wrong. You're too wicked of a person. Jesus can forgive you. You might think you've done no wrong. Before Almighty God, you are a sinner. Before Almighty God, you have sinned and broken his law. And because he is a judge, because God is a judge, he will judge you in righteousness and truth. The Bible says that nothing in all creation is hidden from God's sight. It says that everything is uncovered and laid bare before the eyes of him to whom we must give account.